Hello and welcome back everyone, Emblem and a Banana, and this is Mount and Blade Warbands. We're where we left off last time, right at the beginning of this battle. I think I'll just play it out in the episodes here, because why the hell not? And yeah, we fight a lot of Kurgats here. I actually don't even know how many. I clicked through this a little bit too fast, which is not good. But from the looks of it, he fields a crap ton of high level troops. I don't like that at all. Some of the veteran horse archers are really a pain in the butt to deal with. They have actually pretty great aim and can deal you a serious blow when it comes to, you know, just taking out some infantrists over here. But in last episode, if you have seen it, we equipped Rolf and Matheld with a little bit of a better equipment. We equipped them with a little bit better equipment. Yeah, well, hopefully. We equipped them with equipment. Not something else. I have no clue where the enemies are coming from. Oh, they're over there. Okay. I was right. Okay. Perfect. Everybody charge. That looks like a couch lance, which I really don't want to touch. If at all possible. It was possible. I like it. Ow! Who hit me, actually? Ow! Okay, that was a point-blank arrow, from the looks of it. Come on, move. And stop hitting my horse. If this pleases you. It would please me if you would stop hitting my horse. Also, my horse would be pleased with this situation. There was a lot of pleasing going on, huh? Yeah, I know, my vocabulary is really small. It can be reduced to basically and obviously. I think I say this way too many times. Let's pull everybody back, just in case. Those guys are really, really fast here, I don't like that. But I think we once again avoided too much damage to our people. Okay. Another one bites the dust. Nope, I missed. As this was a slave driver. Oh, okay. You're using slaves, huh? Or slave drivers, at least. You scum. You scum. I mean, really, slaver scum can go to hell. There we go. Got another one. That was not the best opportunity to use an overhand. Or overhead, actually, not overhand. What? How the hell did this hit the horse? How the hell did this headshot the horse? I shot through him and into the horse's head. Weird. Why are the archers firing? That's also kind of interesting. There we go. I mean, I don't care if you don't fire. We're winning right now, so it doesn't really matter if the archers are firing. Oh, this one crossbowman is firing, but it would have been nice. Awesome. No one died. We are above their number, so that's another good thing. I think we could just pull over here. Just put the infantry here, the archers right behind it. And the cavalry can charge now. Yep, awesome. Might be able to lose some at this tree. Nope, we didn't. Go. Lost. Really? 18 damage. That is not good. That was way too much. Now we need to be a little bit more... Ow. Careful. Received 0 damage. Okay, I'm fine with this. That's a good number for damage to be received. Not a good number for damage to be dealt, but it's good if you receive 0 damage. You might not want to just move this slowly, my friend. I'm not a good archer, but I think I can hit a stationary target. I think I can hit the stationary target. Not that I'm really sure that I can. Whoa! This guy, though. He's going up to couching speed way too fast for my liking. But our infantry should deal with this. Carrion Guard killed by Swadian Knight. No, Carrion Lancer killed by Nord Warrior. That's what I'm looking at. I wanted to look at. Knight got blocked unconscious. Doesn't matter that much. Unconsciousness is curable. Death is sadly not. So, I'm fine with this. I'm fine with this. Well, at least it always gives me an opportunity of learning. Aww, so much for death is incurable. How are you still alive? Yeah, Kev can charge. But I really need to look out for my HP now. And we have another batch of enemies coming in. That is not that good. I took way too much damage here. And I still can because there are a lot of archers. Just how did this just deliver 8 freaking damage? Brace yourselves. I'm talking to the infantry here. Actually, no. Just hold this position. Yes, yes. Go on, Nord Warriors. Show them what a Nord Warrior can do. Just taking out stupid Kurgits. Actually, this was just Slave Driver. A Huntress and a Camp Defender that got caught in their army. I'm really sorry for that. Actually not. I'm sorry that they got caught with stupid Kurgits. I mean, not sorry that I killed him. And a Lancer that got away. Doesn't matter. One killed, one wounded. It's not good, but we doubled their numbers. So we should be fine. That is a really bad spot. I don't like it. There's a couched lance. I need to avoid this. Awesome. This worked out better than I expected. But sadly, all my knights missed their charges as well. It could have been way better. But I think it's enough. I think this will carry us through. Because it seems like we engaged most of them in a melee combat, which they don't excel in. I mean, they're kind of good, but they're best when they just have the distance to charge. Which is a rather obvious thing to say, but still. Ah, damn it, didn't crush through here. Go, this should be no, he's going to get, yeah, damn it, I saw that one coming and I even couldn't do anything. That was one of, I put them way too close here with the whole position. And another batch of enemies, this is interesting. Maybe I'll just let them follow through with their current orders. Yeah, I'm thinking this guy can lose here. Yeah, just run into the infantry and get killed. Are you dead? Nope, you aren't. No, you are. I think this is a... yeah, Sword Sister. Actually, they had a Sword Sister in their ranks. Interesting. You don't see them very often, outside of tournaments, usually. And kablammo. No, I missed. Oh man. I feel so bad when I make the noise that my impact would make, and then I miss. Because obviously a mace sounds like kablammo when you hit somebody in the head with it. It's well known. And I once again said, obviously, which is... I don't know. If somebody counts how many times I say it, you'll need a hell of a lot of time for this. Can we get rid of this guy, please? Thank you very much. See, you just have to say please sometimes. And I'm thinking I'm pulling those guys back to my infantry. Hopefully they're fast enough. I can't actually see the enemy though. Oh, there they are. Maybe we have enough relative speed, or actually not enough relative speed to really take a lot of damage here. Okay, over there is... there are two, I think, and that's one over there, so... shouldn't be that long of a battle anymore. Wow! What the hell is this? You're a slave driver, aren't you? Because nobody would use such a stupid-looking mallet to... fight from horseback. Yeah, slave crusher. Tis. Yeah. You deserve to die, sir. You deserve to die. I'm gonna trample your stupid corpse. If you have to poop, now's the time. One killed, doesn't matter, you're my prisoner now, I need the money. I'm not even sorry for it, perfect. A stubborn step charger, Thick elite is not too bad. A saber, chipped heavy saber, damn it, it's chipped. And we took out a lot of Kurgits again. 12 militiamen, it's nice, but not good. Two new veterans, very good. New Huskarl, always welcome. So, I think we're going to take a peek at our castle. So what do you have? Vagirs, eh? Not too bad. I'm thinking of putting some Huskarls into this. Maybe down to 5, and then I'll take some warriors. So I'm gonna level up the warriors to Huskars again. And of course, gonna stash all the Kurgit leaders here. Yes, it's a stash. It's not a dungeon, it's a stash. Going to stash them in a huge pile. Because that's... whoa, that's Sanjar Khan. What do you have, Sanjar Khan? Bunch of skirmishers, bunch of archers, some tribesmen. Not that bad, actually. Maybe I can pull him... well, he has a lot of... actually, he has a lot of skirmishers. I want to pull him into the woods, if it's possible. I don't know if he's going to... yeah, he's following me, from the looks of it. That's good. Come on. Come on. I'm a kite. You're trying to follow me around. And we're in the woods. And boom, Sanjar Khan. We're going to take this guy out. This will be epic. I'm pretty sure that we can take it. Yep. You will be a truer tester. Interesting. Is there even a... can you actually have truer the truest? Isn't that just true? Oh well, just test my arms, sure. I'll fight till the end, you stupid bugger. Wow, he starts pretty freaking close. Block this lance, very good. Ah, that wasn't the time for an overhead. Backhand swing could be good though. As long as we basically survive the onslaught here, we're going to be good. We need to take out... Oh, that is the count. That is count. Gonna get you, so you would be a truer tester of my skills. Yeah, noob! Took you out. So now you're a bunch of skirmishers. What will they do? Die? I guess so. I shouldn't be so cocky because it's not the end of the fight yet. We could just get a lance in our back at every time. At any time, actually. And then we're pretty much screwed. Archer, you stay over here. Why aren't you firing, actually? Do we have no backup for you? That is sad. Who threw stuff? Mathelt got knocked unconscious. Ah, that's sad. But it's just Mathelt. Okay, everybody pull back. There we go. They have a really close starting position. Which is rather uncomfortable for me. I want to wiggle through if possible. Thank you very much. Does Sancho Khan have this high of a tactics skill that he can field so much more units? That is weird. Well, doesn't matter. It was a calculated risk. He has a lot of skirmishers. He has a lot of low-level archers. So yeah, sure, we could take some losses here, but that's not the main problem. If we can manage to take Sancho Khan prisoner, I think we will get so rich. I mean, not that we aren't rich, but we will get a lot of cash, and even better, we take out one of their main armies. Doesn't look like he has that many lancers anymore. Ah, that was a bit too slow. I think a saber would have done a better job there. I'm really looking forward to getting a saber, to be honest with you. Ah! You're really seriously throwing freaking javelins from 2 meters distance. I like it. That's really persistent, I guess. Is it? I don't know. It's an impressive feat, though. Zero damage. That, on the other hand, was a pretty well-timed overhead, even though I didn't want to do one, but... Come on, yeah, now I want to do them. Actually, could you... Perfect. There we go. There we go. Who dares? Ow, look at him. He has a javelin stuck in his shoulder, I think. Is it his shoulder? That's almost his neck. It is his neck. You were one beefy guy, and look at him. The shield on his back absorbed, what, 4 arrows? That's pretty good. Well, this will be a very long battle. This will be a long one. They're over there. So let's just go to cruise speed and cruise over there. And might be able to, yes, shoot you. What the hell are you trying to do? You think you get away, huh? Oh, he does get away. Darn it. I didn't think that the edge of the map would be here. I'm hearing cheering. Yes, we won! Nice, and we only have one wounded and we killed 50 of theirs. And Sancho Khan is down, so that is another pretty good one. So I think we can just chop. Oh crap. I got a little bit stuck over there. That's not that good, but we wiggled out rather fast. Really, I like how these recruits are always trying to fight me with their little clubs. Might be able to, no. To get this guy. But you messed up here, haha. Sometimes so difficult to get these guys. Oh, did we already get a new batch of enemies? I didn't see it. That's interesting. I mean, I concentrated pretty hard here on getting all these guys done, but looks like we have some new enemies here. Where are my troops, actually? What are you all doing? And I'm really trying to just get them off the horses here. That makes them a way easier target to for my calf to just clean up. Ah! That means, I guess, they got lanced. I think those skirmishers sometimes have lances. Also, there's some kind of wiggly type of line that I'm riding helps out rather well to take him out. Actually, if we don't have any reinforcements anymore, well, the enemies don't have any reinforcements anymore, I'm thinking of just letting my infantry charge as well. Where the hell is my cavalry? Get away from my archers! Well done, Roduk Sharpshooter. They are not too bad in a normal fight. I think they're all running away now. Yep, they are. Great. So we have some cleanup to do. Where is my infantry? My cavalry, really? What is this guy trying to do? Good shot. Oh, they were over there. Huh. Weird. Yeah, we lost a knight. That sucks. It's still 200 troops to go. Oh man, this will take a while. That is actually a good spot for us. Ow, how I have my shield up, freaking hell. Just don't let them escape, surround them, come on. Ah, they let them escape. Well, not really, they let them escape, but they somehow wiggled free. Closer to the tree, please. Don't we have any archers? Ah, oh, I hate when this happens. I feel like a good amount of Roduk sharpshooters helps so much against these guys. Gonna put the order window away. Thinking of pulling everybody back a bit because new enemies are about to arrive, just as I said it. I think charging could be good now. I think they don't have that much momentum here. You go ahead and die, just the way I like it. I don't know why I really engaged Sancha Khan, but on the other hand, it would be such a huge win for us if we could take him out. He has, I think, a really high leadership skill, so he can field a crap, damn it, a crap ton of units. Damn it, because Rolf got knocked unconscious. So that's that. But yeah, I think he has a really high leadership skill, which means he can, what? Field a hell of a lot of units, which is pretty bad for us. And if he is in our dungeon, then, well, he can't be on the field. And if he's not on the field, can't do anything against us. So there we go. My horse got lanced, which sucks. But better the horse than me. There is a skirmisher that's not on foot. Oh, no, sorry, it was a horseman, but that doesn't really matter. It's an enemy. As long as you don't have my symbol above your head, you're an enemy. And I don't like you. Or let's say a symbol, because we can have allies, right? We could have. Also, I'm thinking of just training up Matheld a tiny little bit more. And then I'm gonna give her the little town that we have as a fief of 5, and then she'll start to train up troops on her own, which would be really good, because then we have another army that we can field. That is not a good position to be caught in. They're super fast, but I think I got them all here. Perfect. There's a guy with a lance, so you, sir, need to die ASAP. Basically now. Holy hell, those guys are really annoying with their stupid, super fast charges. Skull got killed. No! Also, don't get stuck and lance to the back. Ah, well, it was to be expected, actually. I didn't think that I would get away with no losses against Sancha Khan. I mean, what, 260 units? I mean, that was no way that we could just come out ahead without losing anyone. Oh crap, brace yourselves? No, actually, pretty good. Didn't really need to brace yourself. How did my horse receive 4 damage? Nose is itching. Ah. Luckily, I didn't have to sneeze, because that would be... It's always a pain in the butt to find the sneeze in any recording if you just batch record. And you're going, ah, damn it, I have to edit out the sneeze. Now I have to find it again. Was it in episode 3 or was it in episode 4? Where did I sneeze again? That's always a problem that I have. Basically stopped them colds, which is really nice. I rode a veteran crossbowman, got knocked unconscious. Not too bad. Once again, unconsciousness goes away, death doesn't. So, as long as you're just unconscious, you're still valuable to me. That's what a man-at-arms got killed. See, every time I talk about unconsciousness not being permanent, somebody gets killed. Stop it. I should just not say anything. I think it's a curse. Ah, come on. How did that not... I hate this relative movement. Die. Ow. Somebody shot me. Who dared? Guys, I already killed your... Actually, I already knocked your stupid leader unconscious. And the rest is running away. Perfect. Oh no, just this one guy tried to run away. This guy is still getting killed. Good, so what? We have another 100 to go. We lost a Huskarl and a Man-at-Arms. Oh, that's so bad. Yeah, another 140 actually. Oh man, this will take so freaking long. What? Where's my cavalry again? Oh, that was so close. That was actually a couched lance. I don't know how this didn't hit me. Maybe it didn't couch it, actually. Maybe we were super lucky. Maybe we're super lucky here. Stop shooting the horse. Okay, that was weird. Why did I deliver 40 damage here? I mean, I don't think that this was an appropriate amount of damage. I think we should have dealt way less because we were moving at the same speed, basically, in the same direction. We should add this. So I should not have dealt that much damage. I mean, I'm not complaining, I'm just a bit weirded out by the inconsistency. There we go. Is it just me or are Kurgits really annoying? I'm thinking of building an army with some lancers. As soon as we, of course, are at peace, then I might recruit some. Because, I mean, the lancers are a really interesting unit. I mean, they have a really good initial charge, and then they basically fall off, and I really need to look at my HP right now. And then they kind of fall off. Unlike the knights, who just are really good in a more or less sustained combat, but some of them have a really good charge value though because they have lances. So I'm not sure. Oh, no, I really need to help this knight here. Actually, I don't think I really need to help this knight. Yep, he got both of them. Come on, stab him. Ah, damn it. You tried. So yeah, the Swadian knights are just so stupendously cool in comparison to the lancers. Yeah, the lancers. Oops, I figured I could sprint by pressing shift, but nope, that doesn't work. Double tapping it for even more movement speed, right? Yes! Yes, I got the kill with the last kill. That javelin looks really uncomfortable. Well, doesn't matter, we won. So another 100 to go. I'm starting to regret this. Not because we could lose, but because it just takes so long. It's a 35-ish minute episode already, and it's just been this one fight, I think. Whoa, hey, stop it. Not veteran got knocked unconscious. It doesn't matter. Not gonna say anything about unconsciousness. Not jinxing it. Yeah, you tried to run away, huh? But I think you can't if your army is still that, well, that full, basically. So, running them into the edge of the map seems to work out rather well. Also, this is a kind of a map where I don't really have to be that careful with where my troops are and really trying to get them together and avoiding charges and stuff, because there's so much forest, so many trees, so many hills. It's just, you can't really be in ow, oh crap, my health. I need to look at my health. You can't really be lanced here easily, that easily. You can't be shot, obviously. So I'm gonna, nope, don't shoot at me. Look for another target. So maybe I'll help out my infantry here, but I should all should stay in motion. Usually helps not to get hit. Oh crap! So much for not staying in motion, huh? Well done, Lord Warrior. Well done. Now I'm paranoid that I'm getting sniped, because that would be the end of this. Faster weapon would have helped. Don't aim at me. There are a couple of other targets. Whew. That was close, I think. There is a Kurgat horseman somewhere that just knocked a knight unconscious, but I don't know where. Maybe I can cut this guy off here. Yes, I can. But it didn't matter. Nope. I just hit the horse. But that should be the end of this guy anyway. And seeing that the infantry all is pointing in this direction, it has to be that the last guy is over there. Or maybe there are more of them, because his Swadian Man-at-Arms just killed two. Three? Wow. Oh no, that was a knight. Okay. So these two guys basically killed a bunch of them. And there we go. Phew. This is getting ridiculous, really. Might have to upload this in maybe as a filler. You know, like the episode, like an episode and a second one on the same day. Because this is not something that you want to watch through and through, I think. I mean, it's not that bad, but it's just a hell of a lot of fighting in the same areas, the same guy. How many sharpshooters did we roll this time? Three? Okay, that's not too bad. Let's pull them a little bit more together. Kill him. Ah, you missed. You advanced to level 30. Wow. That is pretty high. Just stick together, people. Stick together. Don't let this guy through. I'm gonna tell these guys to charge. I think we have a sliver of health left. It would have been great if a... whatchamacallit? I'm getting knocked out by a random arrow, I'm pretty sure here, but... it would be cool if a level up would heal you to full. Like in a lot of RPGs. It's pretty standard that this happens. I mean, we took out so many of them though that I don't know if we couldn't just leave as soon as we get knocked out, because I'm pretty sure I won't go for the auto-resolve. Auto-resolve, I think, is very dependent on numbers. And we have obviously less troops than they have, so... Don't know why I'm still playing that risky with almost zero HP. Whew! That could have been it. Gonna pull you into my melee troops. My footmen. Infantry troops. Because they should, yep, serve you down. I should regenerate some health in between fights, but I don't know if I'm even able to fight in the next round because I'm so low. Wow, that was a good turn, bro. That looked like some expert thing. I'm gonna try to steer you into my melee troops. Ah, so close. Footman, not melee. Stop shooting my horse. I think that's the last guy. Yep. Perfect. So let's see, maybe we're done for. We have no casualties, 33 killed. Yeah. I can't fight this round. So I'm gonna leave. Which really hurts because I'm pretty sure we could have just taken him out. Maybe we just follow him. So that could be a good plan. We got another Huskarl that basically offsets the one that we lost. The man at arms is ready to level up. The militia didn't get a lot of experience from that. So I'm thinking of following him, but I don't know if I can. It looks like he's... No, we are just a tiny little bit faster. Yeah, just one footman. Poof. Cheap. Don't know if I need to go back anytime soon. Get back here. I'm gonna get ya. Sure. Yeah, I may be available. You know what? You were unconscious too. I want to make peace. Okay, you don't want to make peace. Well, in this case, surrender or die. This is a very long episode, but I actually just don't care. I don't care. Archers, fire orders, hold your fire. And hold over here. Same as you in the cavalry. Nope, you can charge. It's fine. I want to find Sanjar Khan, obviously, if he can. Oh, said obviously again. If he's on the field, I don't know. He might not be able to fight because he might not have that good of a healing rate. Our party has a really good healing rate because of party. I leveled up his healing rate pretty high. Fire orders. Nope, not hold your fire. Not formation. Perfect. It's really awkward to click all that, so... Really? Yeah, nice try. I'm thinking of advancing my infantry up here. Pull you over here. Archers behind that. Again, archers, fire orders, holy fire. I don't like that I have to do this all the time, but it sucks so badly when you try to pull or just try to move your archers on the field. Oh, nice. Nice lance. And they stop and shoot and stop and shoot all the time in case of just running over there. Okay, fire orders, fire at will. So I think they're in a better position right now. Seems like most of the time we're fighting on this ground anyway, because they spawn over here. And so they have a very, very good line of sight. That's one thing. And the other thing that I like about it is... oh, damn it. Enemies have to go uphill to get to them. This... nice. Good. You got him. Because I was starting to lose my nerves. Okay, we actually got this. Fine. Easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, as they say. I told him he should surrender or die, but no, no, he chose death. Okay, they look like, it looks like they're right behind this hill. Okay, they're not even... okay, oh, that was a lance. Just wanted to say, it doesn't look like they have anything left, but... at least it was just knocked unconscious. Not killed. Archers, you stay somewhere around here, and the rest can just charge. Actually, nope. Infantry, stay over there. There are a lot of lances here, huh? Yep, they have a crap ton of lances left. For whatever reason. Man, that sucks. Might be able to really circle them here. Good lance, bro. And that should be it. Okay, I'm gonna turn around and help out. Just in case. Nope, we won. Perfect. We lost another knight. Oh, man. One killed, one wounded. And the Khan got away. I've got at least a step charger. Once again, a chipped saber, which sucks. I'm gonna take the battered scale gauntlets over the javelins, because they, I think those two can be used. The boots not so much, but the gauntlets are okay for somebody else. Well, at least we got rid of stupid Sanjar Khan in this episode, which is actually what we wanted to. Level up some troops, of course. And we lost money this time because our dye works at Pravin are obviously not working for us because we're at war with them. Sucks. And that was a tournament, congratulations. Good, good. So we took care of Sanjar Khan, which is nice. Was a pretty epic, pretty long battle. Took me about an hour to complete. Wow, that is really, really long. We might be able to retake Tilbot Castle. Once again, more of a distraction, so they don't attack me directly, but they take back Tilbot. We need to retrain some troops. The bad thing is we can't really leave our territory that well at the moment. Actually, I'm pretty solid on what we have. We have a lot of knights, we have a lot of sharpshooters. The only thing that's missing is a solid group of infantrymen. And basically, those are Huskarls, so we need to go to the territory of the north and go and get some recruits. So anyways, if you like what you saw, then please consider pressing the like button, it helps me out a great deal. And I really do hope that I see you in the next episode, so thanks for watching guys, and as always, auf Wiedersehen.